Warning. Devastating to your ear.
Rhyming is a thing that I do at will. Be glad to rock a party just to prove my skill. J.U. Ice is what I'm gaining with a style so fresh that it's self-explaining. Never bite a rhyme, I don't live that way. But when I get dissed, violators pay. I'm a crowd motivator, MC annihilator. Never front the moon cause I'm not a perpetrator. I don't really mind being criticized, but those who try to make fame on my name dies. Rhymes of all styles, all categories. From fresh freestyles to real fly stories. The jam is dedicated to you and your boys. And if you knew what I knew, then you'd kill that choice.
Devastating to your ear.
I devastate the crowd while the record spins. So called competitors have no wins. I laugh at MCs who call me whack. You ordered and now I'm gonna serve you, Jack. We're respected by all, treated just like kings. How could you have the nerve to say such things? If you knew at the time what you were saying, you wouldn't be on your knees praying. You gotta understand I'm not the average MC. At the first signs of trouble, grab a mic and flee. Grab the mic, plug in the beatbox jack. Prepare for the battle, then proceed to wax. As much time I feel is ample to duff an MC to be made example. This goes for all sucker MC chumps who hear my name and suddenly Kool-Aid pump. So if you're thinking about dissing me, better think twice. Cause next time, bud, I won't be so nice. You can come all alone and bring all your boys. But if you knew what I knew, then you'd kill that noise. Got a lot of spunk to get up on stage to pop so much junk. I'm not worried cause I don't get whacked. And you wouldn't believe how hard I max. School's in session, I'm about to teach. Versatile with a style that you just can't reach. Lesson number one, first right name. You shouldn't do things to degrade my name. Your records won't sell cause the people won't buy them. And sucker MCs like chicken, I fry them. I started with a smash, I'ma leave with a bang. And to put it to your belly, MCs can't hang. Your boys and your family will be grieving your death. Weeping while they're sweeping up the pieces I left. You can come all alone and bring all your boys. But if you knew what I knew, then you'd kill that noise.
Yo, Shan, I didn't hear you say hip-hop started in the bridge in your record.
I didn't. They wanted to get on the bandwagon. Because I'm so fly, girls can't resist. But a man can understand, so he gets pissed. Like a preacher at work, when she hurt, I'll heal her. I'll leave you sleep and believe I'll steal her. My mama used to say, be a ladies' man. I used to always wonder why she named me Shan. Not hard to pronounce, easy to spell. And oh, how I love it when the ladies yell. Her man better chill when my jacket's unzipped. I got a 25 with an 8-shot clip. You're saying to yourself, that's a BB gun. But the place that I'ma shoot you, it'll just take one. I rip you into parts, little pieces and specs. You'll be saying to yourself, what could happen next? This jam is dedicated to you and your boys. But if you knew what I knew, then you'd kill that noise.
Hey, listen to the man.
Should've stayed in school, learned comprehension. Trying to state facts that I did not mention. Sucker MCs I hate the most. Next time I make a record, you should listen close. Cause MCs like me are the real McCoys. So you sucky MCs better kill that noise. Y'all strung, the only thing we strung on is music. And you strung on ours.